Hello and welcome to yet another live go racing. So today, let's see how we fare in the Dallara at Zandvoort. Yesterday was day one. I think it went pretty well considering it was day one. Had to learn the track, drive around a little bit. The first race, even though I ended up P4, I didn't really get a good look at the lap. It was more by happenstance because most of the guys, they kind of crashed out. That kind of left us in P4. The second race, I was kind of happy about. Even though seventh, one of my mini goals where I did do a what? A eight? One minute eight. It was goal for the week, but yeah, I was able to achieve that way, way quicker as just day one. So I was thinking, why not set myself another goal of see how low I can get, maybe a 1.7, if that's a possibility. My optimal showed 1.8 dead. So let's see if we can get to a 1.8 dead. Did my optimal show? Yeah, so it was 1.8 dead. I think I did a 1.84, a mid 1.8. In the race. Some of it could also be because of the draft from I was chasing the guys up front, and it could be the draft. Tires are cold. So I just signed up into a practice server. Cold tire. This corner does catch a lot of the guys off. Oh, there is something wrong with my steering wheel.
Of course. So yeah. And what's going on? Oh. Let's see that.
I like it how you can request a new car. Ooh. All right. So, I just... I just peeked into the 11 o'clock race, but I was late for... as a spectator. But the guy on pole... he did a... he did a 1.73. That's a... oh, I lifted off there where I shouldn't have. Let's see. I do have to break there. I have to be careful about this turn. It is quite deceptive. It feels... Even this one here, it really throws you wide, and this is exactly what I was talking about. It throws you wide. If I don't take that as a late apex, That was not the line through there. So that was an outlap. Not only was I in the wrong gear, because I shifted way too low, I also stepped on the gas a bit too... I have to figure out a breaking point for that turn, because a lot of guys do get caught, and this one too. That's not an off track though. Oh, it is. Sorry, my bad. We have like 10 incidents already? That can't be true. So, overshooting. So far, I haven't completed one lap. I think I was let alone lower my time. could run a little wide there. There's something not right about this turn, because I'm scrubbing too much speed and wasting too much time. Oh, tires are cold, sorry. I don't know if that's how the F1 circuit is supposed to be with the walls this close by. Because they seem to be... to be a bit too close for comfort. I haven't made this corner successfully once, neither this corner that's coming up. I should be aiming for the apex there. Like I was saying, these Armco barriers are a bit too close for comfort. I didn't carry enough speed through all of them. A low 1-9 again. 1-9 dead. Let's see if the game server, race server, sorry. Ah. I should, like I said, be aiming. Aiming at the corner of the next turn, the apex of the next turn. But what that does is, that does throw me off. That one last lap. Okay. Let me finish this lap. So I kind of accelerated out of. A bit too early, stepped on the gas a bit too early. So I should start turning at the 50 yard, no, maybe a little later, but aim at this apex right here. Maybe even a late apex, because let's exit the practice server. I'm guessing the race server is come on right now. Join. So guys, any of you watching us on YouTube, please do like the video and subscribe to the channel. If you're watching us on Twitch, please do follow the channel. I try and stream every day except Sunday. David Troiano, let's see who all are in. Jonas Lovitsky, David Troiano, I've heard that name before. Kyle Kelly. So, a lot of new names. What division am I at? Division 7. So, I think Division 10 is... a 9-0, so 1-8 dead is... At least for now, is the... It's almost a second 7... quicker than my lap. Oh, guys, I completely forgot to bring Jim in. Jim, my man, so sorry, buddy.
Radio check.
Ah, there you are, Jim. Music to my ears. Where have you been, Norbert?
As a car approaching, stay behind the white line.
Alright.
Left side, the other right. Clear left. Turn away. Clear left. Left side.
Cold tires, so
right car, right. Right side's clear.
You're on the right.
I'm guessing using that bit of track like this, like a is probably common knowledge.
Fastest lap for Greenwood, 107.9.
If I did I hear that right? And are you sure there is no track cuts in there? Wow, 105 is amazing. I can't seem to figure out how to get down to 108. That's probably off track. Oh, it isn't.
Sector 2 is 1.5 seconds off the pace.
I'm just heating my tires, Jim. Relax. Way too slow. Way too slow. I seem to not be able to figure out these set of turns there. That one too. Maybe if there is a way I can take it flat.
Sector 3 is a second off the pace.
Aww.
Mind these track limits, please, Chris.
Since you're asking me nicely, Jim. Maybe I should try it. Let's try that. No, it doesn't quite work. What I kind of so that was the plan, but alright, so the plan was to see if I can cut through the corner and make it on the
clear. Watch the white line.
Make it onto the other side, but that isn't quite possible because it's the turn, the next corner. Let me explain. At least, again, guys. Just here. So, I have to take this like so, and then, well, I can come off straight here. It's all
you've got wheel damage.
Your exit's clear. Don't cross the white line.
That kind of feels the line through there.
Sector 2 is 1.7 seconds off the pace.
I can kind of hit 1.9s pretty fairly. Just give me a second, guys. Let me just check this. Okay. So
The guy behind has just done a 109.8. Exit's clear. Push.
I guess everybody's doing that flat out. I probably caught a few stragglers yesterday who weren't.
B12.
Way too much speed there. I can feel it. I think everybody, almost everybody, is doing a 1.9. Something to make a note to myself, something I can tweak on the stream later. All right. So guys, again, if you want to support this channel, support what I mean, what you are seeing here. Please to subscribe. Please to subscribe to the channel.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Track's clear. Push, push, push.
Minutes and isn't quite enough. So I am going to put a quali lap because I think we are in a slightly higher split now, and I'm not sure, but I think guys here probably are not making it. As many mistakes. For us to make. So that I have to exit, so yeah, like I said, I have to exit that turn, the first turn, in such a way, so we have 3 laps. First is the out lap.
Okay, Chris, we've got 2 laps, let's get this done.
I'd be happy with the 109. Cold tires have to be. Yeah. This is going to be, let's say, a 109. Lost a lot. This is probably a 1 or 10. A 110, sorry. Ah, 111. See if we can tie this all together. Mm-hmm. Let's. I'm taking this turn all wrong. But that's going to be my mission. For the rest of the week. I maybe slowed down there more than I would like to. A 108 dead, guys. A 108 dead. Oh, I think I'd like to see my splits now. Anyways, so let's exit this and let's see. A 106. So the guy, this
that's
guy,
the end of the session.
Down Nito, did a 107. But we are quite. John Budge, 108.3. Matthew Barrows, Lucas Van Pelt, Jordan Najera, Laurie Hallinan, Sammy Millis, David Troiano, Tommy Lake, Jesse Neal. So, a 1.7, a mid 1.7. Yes. Now that's going to be, which is point half a. So, for when I was driving around the lap now,
line up on the right side.
I didn't feel like I was pushing myself. I didn't feel like, you know, I was extending myself. I was on the edge. So I think there is still some, a little bit more in the tank, which hopefully I'm able to push. I do want to get to the mid 1.7 that's the optimal time. I'm not quite sure if I'm going to be able to hold on to Gabe and John Budge because they're both in the 106. But we'll see. I've always mentioned this and I've told you guys, race pace is a different thing than your actual quali pace. When you have somebody hounding you and dogging your steps.
26 Celsius, P3.
Thanks. Oh, it's cold. 26 Celsius.
Follow car number 1 in the left column.
Oh,
come on by it. I don't want to get a black flag.
Whoo, guys, this is day two at Zandvoort. First lap. Gabe Zellner in car one. Job. I think these guys are just going to check out because both of them are really fast.
Get ready, going green.
All right, Chris, get ready. Floor it, green, green, green. 10 minutes remaining, 10 minutes.
I was going to block this guy. Oh no! Oh man! No! Whoa! Oh man, that was horrible. We just went a lap down. I just clipped it just a little bit. I'm so bummed. Like that just took the top three cars, second, third, fourth car out. Our iRating is going to take a big tumble. So we are P10 right now. You're going to be two laps down already. Oh man. Yep, two laps down, and now anything we do doesn't quite matter, to be honest.
The leader's just done a
107.9. Okay, locked in.
There's a car approaching. Don't cross the white line.
Come on out.
Car left. Clear left.
Blue
flag.
Go. like I said, from now.
Alright, Chris, relax, focus, keep it smooth, E9. On your right. Right side's clear. Blue flag. Left side, clear left.
Fucking insert.
On your left. Stay on the left.
Clear left. Clear left.
Stay on the left. Clear left.
What did just happen there? So
five minutes left. Okay, Chris, that's half distance. Fuel levels are fine.
No. Man, this couldn't have been a worse race. It started so well. I started at P3. I mean, we have 4 minutes remaining. Man. I seriously don't understand. I went wide, gave him enough time, but how slow was he? As in,
go.
There's traffic approaching. Watch your mirrors. Push, 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 or we'll lose this place.
What place? We are in.
Clear right.
You're on the right.
Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go.
To be honest, the whole thing was my mistake to begin with. Had I not... crashed into that guy when I could see it, if I've taken a wider line or... I would have been well on my way. That was way wide.
To go. You've just done a 110.5.
I'm really bummed.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
Two laps down in P9, excuse me. John Budge. He gridded fourth. He finished eighth. Wow. Where's the guy who gridded second? Joao Neto. P16. Three. Oh, I was three. Sorry. Guy who finished fourth. Who? Oh, John Budge. Just, yeah, not too far ahead of us. I wonder what happened to him. Maybe we'll find out. So the guy who gridded 7th, Jordan Najera, and guy who gridded 5th, that was a good one. That even sounded good. So this guy is already without a back wing. And that's, wait a minute, I don't even know his number because I can't see it on his tail wing. Ooh, wow, look at that guy. So that's Laurie Hallinan. And Tommy Like. Oh no, that's not Tommy Like. Peter Go. It was like a demolition derby back there. So let's go back
This is still lap one. I'm not surprised. I'm dreading to see my race results. Just checking a few messages. Just give me a second.